Chris. What's up? Dan Gaming, back with another Fortnite stream. I was actually planning on streaming a little bit earlier today, but I wanted to do the Friday night live stream, because we have not done a Friday night Fortnite stream in forever. So, yeah, if you read my title right, well, basically, I ended up getting the Fortnite Marvel Zero War. I actually got it back in Christmas. I just never actually redeemed the code. I wanted to read the book first, because, like, I mean, I already knew all the issues, but I never actually read the book. So, like, I never actually owned the copy, and I wanted to read it myself, you know, instead of just, like, knowing what I heard about the comic. I wanted to actually read it, which I haven't done yet, but I was like, you know what, I'm just going to skip the comic for now and just peel the code, because I did want the free items, because not only do you get one of the items, like, you get a code, which usually you have to get a code for all the different items, so you have to collect all the issues, but this one actually gives just one code and gives you all of the items. So I did the same thing for Batman Fortnite, the collab for that one, for the Zero Point, where you got, like, Harley Quinn and the Armored Batman. I probably did a stream about that as well. That was, like, last year, I think. So now I got one for the Marvel. So, I don't know if it's going to appear here. Oh, yeah, there we go. Yes, sir. Look at all this stuff. So, of course, just like last time, we got two free skins. I'd always plan on getting these eventually, but yeah, these codes didn't even expire till like, December 31st of 2024. And we literally just had December 31st, 2022, so still like a whole another 2 years. This is actually a really clean skin. I really like this version. So, this is Spider-Man Zero skin. This is pretty cool. So these are all the different items. I'm actually curious how much the if there's anything left in the like their bundles and how much it would cost. But maybe I have everything, I don't know. But yeah, this is the first one. Spider-Man Zero. I think I have all the Spider-Mans now. I didn't even plan on doing that, but honestly, this one I technically got for free because of the comics, so you also got the Spider Drone. I actually really do like this skin. This is a really cool Spider-Man skin. I never really, like, looked at it much besides, like, from the item shop. I never, like, actually, like, clicked on it and zoomed in and looked at it. It's a very cool skin. Then you got the Stark 7 wrap. Kind of reminds me of something you'd see in Chapter 2, Season 4. And then coming out in, like, Chapter 3, Season 4, something like that. The Adamantium Claws. I swear we had Wolverine pickaxes. Maybe we didn't. Maybe it was like a built-in emote. I think it was. This is now we actually have a harvesting tool for that. So there is actually an emote for it as well. So I guess I have more than one Wolverine claw things. Because there is a Wolverine scanner. There used to be. I guess it's like an exclusive. If you remember, it was for the subscription. They did have one. That is not in the comic. There's a spray. I think the spray in this loading screen is an exclusive. That's the loading screen. Zero War. That is a cool loading screen. I've not seen that one. Dr. Sloan, Wolverine, Gunner, all of them. Jones. And of course, we got the other skin. We got Iron Man Zero. This is basically like the Hulkbuster, kind of, but this is like the 7th version of the Hulkbuster. There's also a blue version, I believe, for the 7th. So, oh my god, that's a lot of XP. I got like 97,000 XP. Got the Repulsor Pack and the Bladed Gauntlet. So we got the back bling and the pickaxe. That's pretty awesome. So if you remember, if you redeemed all the codes, you would end up getting this skin, which I got one code and I've redeemed everything. So I obviously got this as well. That's why I like waiting on the actual physical copy so I can just get all of these, because I know it came out in like June, but this book didn't come out, like the physical copy didn't come out till like December, end of November or something like that. So I just wanted to wait. I did the same thing with the Batman comic, so yeah. Doing another Fortnite stream. I want to get back into Fortnite. Plus, there is the Marvel stuff, so that's another reason why I was like, you know what? Maybe I should just finally get it, because I am curious if there's like stuff in the bundle still, if they don't give you everything, which it looked like there wasn't. We're gonna check out the shop. We got Naomi Osaka. Yeah, the tennis player. I don't really know much about her, but I feel like all the icon skins, like the famous icon people, always have two outfits. I don't know why. And then you got the alien abduction bundle. Three different aliens. The human Bill. That used to be Frosty's man. I think you're like Took it back. Like, he returned it. Yeah, that's what it is. I don't know why. Leviathan. I still can't believe the skins never had any styles. This is, like, one of the OG skins I've, like, always expected to have a style. Like, a new one. And he never has. One day he's gonna have a new style. I bet he will. Flank Slasher. Zorgatron. This might be a... this might take us a second, too, because this is, like, the biggest item shop, I guess. This might be the biggest item shop of 2023, I don't know. Because yesterday, I know, it was. Now it might even be bigger, because we have more bundles. Extraterrestrial. Because that counts as the alien emote now. I'm excited. I should have redeemed those all the way back in Christmas, but... I decided not to. Red Jade. Got this weird skin. This is such a weird skin. It's like a rat and like girl combined. And then she does turn into a rat. It's so weird. The Neon Glow bundle. Light Show and Nightlight, all their stuff. Like, this is all season 4 stuff, yeah. The Daily. Little Bounce. I always think this is a Rocket League email, but it's not. Oh man. Sky Stalker. Then we got the Marvel stuff. What am I missing here? So I don't have the pickaxe, the web slicer, and I also don't have Pokemon. So this stuff was item shop exclusive, basically. This did not come with the comic. It's only 300 V-Bucks. So honestly, I don't know. I might get that. I do have 1,190 V-Bucks right now. And I've not even done with the battle pass yet, so I still could get more. I don't know, I might just get this to complete the collection. Yeah, we also got Venom. I think most of the Marvel stuff's here. This is the comic Venom. This stuff actually came in the shop yesterday, so... I wanted to say Fortnite Marvel item shop, but that was technically yesterday, so... Yeah, I just put the Zero War cosmetics, because that's something Marvel related. Mary Jane Watson. That's the comic version. I don't know if the Zendaya version's here or not. It's just the original Mary Jane. I bet we're gonna get new Spider-Man stuff soon, I think. And then, oh! Wait a second. That says free. So it looks like for Hulkbuster, we did get everything. Except for the loading screen, which I remember they actually used to say the loading screens cost like 200 V-Bucks or whatever, if it was just that left. But it looks like it is free. It's an item shop exclusive. We did get everything for the... Okay, so that's cool. So I guess we did get everything. I don't even see the bill and email. I don't think it showed it with my items included. But yeah, you get to see Iron Man's head. Which, of course, if you're like me, and you've played since Chapter 2, Season 4, just like 10 seasons before this, of course. Or actually, it wasn't 10 seasons, because the seasons got shortened, but it was like, for... actual math, it was like 8 seasons, but still quite a bit of seasons. Yeah, you would be able to get the actual Iron Man skin, so. You obviously can't, like, see him all the way out of the armor. He's got 2 armors on, basically, so. I'm gonna go ahead and purchase that. That's actually a cool deal. Better to get a free loading screen from that. I wish I got the other stuff from the Spider-Man, but I'll probably end up buying that, too. It's literally 300 V-Bucks, so. There we go. Iron Man Zero bundle is done. We also got Moon Knight from his show. I never did finish his show. I'm not gonna lie, I was not really digging it that much. There's like his, the other guy's versions. Wasn't it Marcus? That's his name, right? That was his version, and I don't remember the other guy's name. No way, it was Steven. Yeah, it was Steven, that was his name. And was it the other one, Marcus? Yeah, that was his version. Then the Gods of Thunder pack. This is actually a starter pack. Or not a starter pack, like a bundle. I don't know why it's here though. It costs V-Bucks. That's like the movie version of 4. For whatever reason, you can't take off the helmet. And then Captain America. One of the more expensive item shop skins for Marvel. Marvel skins. Grand Salute. Quite a bit of Marvel cosmetics. The Hulk. The first collab of this season. He's already been in the shop like 3 different times, I feel like. There was another time it appeared. I swear we already had a Marvel shop this season, but maybe we didn't. Because I remember I thought they brought them back for just because of Hulk was here. Silly, when it's not the Hulk. I never expected them to make this a skin. I never knew how they were going to do it. They somehow made it into a skin. And he looks perfect, too. And speaking of people that I didn't know was going to be a skin, Thanos as well. Also made a mini size of him. I wonder who's bigger, the Hulk or Thanos? I don't know. Snap. Fun fact, this is like one of the oldest Marvel emotes ever. It wasn't even originally Marvel. They just changed it to Marvel. Hulk Smashers, which I have a stream way back when, all the way back before Marvel's Avengers even came out. I played the beta, and I got these for free. It was one of the only reasons why I played it, but I did end up playing Marvel's Avengers, and sadly, Marvel's Avengers just did not really live up to its expectations now. It just kind of got worse and worse. The campaign wasn't bad, but I think they're actually going to stop updating the game. Like, they're finally going to cancel it, basically. So, yeah, it kind of sucks, because I really thought they could have a lot more characters, but, yeah. But anyways, we got Scarlet Witch. This is kind of the version for Doctor Strange Multiverse of Madness. This is kind of what it's supposed to look like. I think she came out. Doctor Strange came out around that season. I actually really like this skin. This is a cool skin. It did her pretty cool. Good. Yes. That's what I'm trying to say. The Ghost Rider. I do have his skin. I don't have anything else, though. That's a lot of V-Bucks, though. I probably won't do that. That's, like, all my V-Bucks. Ghost Rider. Cool. Yeah. Then we got the Deadpool stuff, of course. Got Ravenpool. And Cuddlepool. The Fortnite Deadpool-inspired themes. Yeah. These are like Fortnite's first like versions of Marvel skins. But they were Fortnite skins that were Marvel. So yeah. Because the Spider-Man Zero and Fortnite, or Iron Man Zero, those are just Fortnite's versions of these skins. We got the Dragon Corn, one of the coolest gliders in the game. Not just in Marvel, just one of the coolest gliders ever. I really wish I didn't refund it, but just such an expensive glider. That's the thing. It's just like, I don't know if I'll be able to get it in yet. 1500, that's a lot for a glider. I do got Scootin' now. And Black Widow snowsuit. I told you this is going to be a big shop. I don't know how much longer we got. I'm also wasting time, too, because I don't know if Fetus might be joining us in the stream. I think. I don't think we're getting the OG Black Widow yet. It's got to come back eventually, right? Like, surely. They can't just keep it exclusive forever. Dark Phoenix. I think this was like a surprise like skin. Marvel skin. Probably one of the most dangerous characters there is. Silver Surfer. Came out there in the Marvel collab back in Chapter 2, Season 4. Same with Blade. He's supposed to be getting in a movie very soon. It is supposed to be in Phase 5. We might be getting one. I thought they canceled it, but now it might be possible that's happening. So, the X-Force outfits, Psylocke, Domino, and Cable also came out there in the Deadpool stuff. The gear bundle. I'm trying to go a little bit faster now because there's so much stuff, dude. Daredevil. I remember his tournament. And you got the X-23 bundle. X-23. This is a skin I was not really expecting either. This isn't even that old of a skin. This literally just came out like last season. I just don't remember it when it came out. It just was not really a skin anybody was expecting. That's her claws. Got the two blades. Then Hawkeye. Straight off of his TV series. His looks from that show. It's like the only time he actually had this outfit. Like, this was like his actual like iconic outfit. It looks the closest to it. He never even like really wore an outfit like that in the movies. And then Kate Bishop. For all the items in this, 900 V-Bucks isn't that bad. But I'm probably not going to get Clint Barton. Okay. I don't know. The Green Goblin. Man, there's a lot more stuff in here than I thought. his classic comic look. I don't know if I'll ever end up getting him. I've thought about it, but I don't know. Shang-Chi, the comic version. Then oh shoot, I just realized who that was. Well, oh well. I'm streaming right now, so I don't want to join. Alright, Star-Lord. Dantzov, Milano, all that stuff. The first, one of the first Marvel skins, and of course, they always have to bring him back. The one skin that I buy, that's an OG, they have to bring back. Gamora. These are the only two Guardian skins that are actually in the shop. I feel like they brought even more Marvel skins back. Don't remember them having this much. The Ant-Man bundle. I mean, there's so many. Not even DC has this much. Which, of course, he's going to be getting a movie in about a month. The first movie to kick off Phase 5. Possibly even, maybe even the best one. Quantumania, so. And Nick Fury. Head of S.H.I.E.L.D. Founded the Avengers. Looks just like Samuel Jackson. Rogue and Gambit, oh my god, we're finally at the bottom. Last but not least, two other X-Men, Rogue and Gambit. Nice. Well, that's a lot of stuff. I don't know, that's a pretty big shop. That took us a little bit. I could have went even longer, but... Alright. Jeez. That's a freaking big item shop, dude. I'm already getting burned out. No, I'm just kidding. Sort of. Gotta relax my voice. Oh! Man, see, I can't even make that noise. Oh! Well, my voice is gonna cut out. I can't do it. Oh my, no, what are you doing? Stirred too much. I can't do it. Man, fetus really is just dipping right now, dude. When did he say this? 7:36? God dang, it's been way longer than 30 minutes. I don't know what he's doing. I do know what he's doing, but... Okay. Well... Not really gonna stall, obviously. This might be about the same length as Wednesday's stream. I might just play some, creative while I wait. I don't really have much challenges to do. I did reach level 80, if you guys noticed. Oh my god, I have a lot of skins. Because I've actually got a lot of free outfits lately. Because I got the two Christmas skins here that I haven't even worn yet. I got the Chrome Punk, which I also got for free for just earning 50 levels. What's the Battle Pass outfits I haven't worn? I got like freaking five different outfits that aren't even Battle Pass lately. We're gonna have to scroll way up. I'm gonna go with Spider-Man. Even though I don't have all his cosmetics in Iron Man, I do. He does not have any other styles. But look at that. That's pretty cool. He literally got all the Spider-Mans here. Spider-Gwen's up here, but still, all of them are the main Spider-Man. Spider-Men. Sorry. All right here. For now, I actually have all the Spider-Man skins. I do not believe it. I wasn't even trying to do that. The only reason why I got this was just because I ended up giving into it. I mean, I have almost all the Batman skins, except for, like, I think the Zero one. Batman Zero. Think that might be the only one. So, over that. Where? Choppy. How far up is it? Oh, it's definitely this one. Because that's the. This one looks good too, but I do like this one as well. This kind of reminds me of like the Scarlet Spider. Doesn't it kind of got that vibe to it? The Scarlet Spider, if you guys know what I'm talking about, like the clone. So this was introduced in Chapter 3, Season 3, and the other one was introduced in Season 4. Because the comic did take a little bit before they were done writing with it. And then, I do not have his pickaxe. Just making sure. I don't know, I might get this stuff. It'd be cool to have the emote, too. 300 V-Bucks. When this is like 1,100 in total. I don't know, man. That's a pretty good deal. It's literally the same price as this emote. And I'd still have like 800 V-Bucks. Plus, I think I can actually get like free Battle Pass pages right now. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I can get up to page 11. I'm not gonna do that right now, though. I will get another outfit, because I don't have enough outfits right now. So we'll claim this page, and maybe later I'll claim the next page. We'll do it slowly. I'm in no big hurry. Nozumi. This is the first legendary skin of the Battle Pass that I've gotten. Got his hair up in the, like the bun, and then in his eyes. This is. Now it's all down. It's a pretty cool skin. That's not bad. I'm not gonna wear him though, because I literally just got this skin too. I won't wear him yet. I don't really wear the anime skins. Just not a very big anime guy. If you guys have watched my channel, you probably know that. For those that watch it. Freaking hear the dog outside barking. He's all upset. Spider-Man in a while. I guess it's Marvel time right now. Because of all the shops. Cosmetics. I'll probably end up buying that now. That's still enough for the Battle Pass next season. Which, I mean, the next Battle Pass ain't for like another couple months anyway. I don't know why I'm worried about that. I might get even more V-Bucks after that. Time that happens. don't know if this is the right go-goated. Red? Because I'm Spider-Man? I don't think I can really complain about Spider-Man either. He's my favorite Marvel character. All of them. I mean, I'm sure I'll end up getting Miles Morales too. Even if he's an item shop skin, I'll probably end up getting him, because if I have Spider-Gwen and all of these Spider-Man skins, I'm obviously gonna get Miles Morales. I know I don't have like MJ or Green Goblin or any of those, but I just don't know. See, this thing can get whatever you want. I'm just gonna stick with this. But you don't respawn. Yeah. Careful. That's a little bit better there. So now it's gonna scream. Oh my god, I'm. Wow, bro. I have to get stuck in there. Of course. Something different. Take your flopper. What are you doing? You waited way too long, dude. What the heck are you doing? I'll probably boo. Even though it might get a little obnoxious, but. I need a better team next time. I'll say one thing though, I definitely am, for the Marvel side of things, I'm definitely going pretty good on that collection. I mean, there's still obviously a lot of those Marvel skins that I don't have. Not like I need every single one of them. No, I am a Marvel fan. Team Red. If no one wants to join our team, then that's cool then. But, you know what? You know what? I don't care. I only got one elimination. Look, this is all you really need. That's what you get for picking. Really? Yeah, there's always gonna be that one dude. How many freaking people are on this team, dude? Oh my. All we're gonna do is just freaking like camp and snipe people. What this team is good at, apparently. What the frick is that angle, bro? I knew he was still gonna stand. I wasn't gonna say anything. Yeah, I know. Wow, bro. Even in freaking this one, in this game, bro, we got these type of people. I have better luck over there. I'd rather play Pit anyway. I don't really want to play with people like that. So this is just Nozomi's utter style, and then Zemo. My lobbies are too quick, I can't even check what's in the freaking battle pass after like 2 seconds of being back in the lobby. Well, chat. What do y'all think? Don't ask what I'm going to talk about. Yeah, I didn't really think much of this scene until like I actually got it. Iron Man Zero, I don't know, I sort of like it. And it's cool that we actually have a whole cluster variant, and it's for free, technically. The comic, I mean, it's not item shop exclusive, which they actually did admit this time. It wasn't going to be item shop exclusive. We all thought the Armored Batman skin was going to be item shop exclusive. But then it ended up finally coming to the item shop. Or not item shop exclusive, you know what I mean, like comic exclusive. Like, only get it from the comic. Now that I actually bought it, I don't know, just like, as soon as I saw it in the stream, guys, I just fell in love with it instantly, with all the other Spider-Mans again. This is like Fortnite's own creation, Spider-Man. Did not do that. I'm trying to pick very wisely in my choices here. I'll do SMG. I feel like I might regret it. I don't even know. Oh, wow. See, it literally knows my exact loadout. I've also reached over 1,000 kills in Pit, which I have to say I'm very proud of. Sorry. Wow, okay. Super Luigi really is super. Super Luigi has some crazy jumps. very scared. Oh my god. Caught me off guard, Super Luigi. I'm not gonna let it happen twice. I'm just like a Fortnite guy now. What are you doing? Oh my god. You think you're outbuilding me? What are you doing? He's still trying to outbuild me. Oh my god. Whee! Seems like that type of guy. Still up for the test. Oh my god, my aim is insane right now. Fighter sense engaged. Oh yes. Now if I had to guess, Spider-Man Miles Morales, it would be like honestly the perfect time to come out this year. Because you're finally getting sequel Spider-Man into Spider-Man until like June, right? So I believe this is the theory that by around May or June you will be getting Miles Morales again. It will be happening in chapter 3, it has to be. You don't want to be having in chapter 3. You know it's gonna happen. It has to be. Just gotta be patient. It took as long as it did for Spider-Man to finally come out. Where did you come from? Should I switch to game chat and see how crazy this is? We're gonna do it real quick. Aimbot, I guess. This guy's got literal aimbot. We all saw that fair and square, right? No. Mr. Beast? Mr. Beast now? Oh my god. What's up to his YouTube? I don't know if you guys saw that. GLXO. I don't know what that stands for. Not such a bad game. I didn't hear anybody. Bro, my pit lobbies are freaking sweaty now. Just because I got over 1,000 kills, this is what happens. Oh my god. Goodness. What are these players, bro? Killed in a sec. So lost. I'm lost, bro. Lost, I tell you. I honestly think Fetus has been lying this whole time. He is not getting off. I don't know. Might be watching. Obsessed right now with kills. Why would that be? Oh yeah, hit. Forced to murder each other. Kills me. I'll look it up. Well, thank you. This guy is literal aimbot. Like, my god. You gonna give me now, huh? You gonna give me now? You gonna give me now? Oh my god. Bro, that is insane. He's just freaking spamming. I actually don't even know who's shooting at me. Alright, you know what? I'll look it up. Curious. Message Fetus, Oh my god, you have Baconator? Well, you said trust, okay? And I did put my trust. Guess what? Is that enough? Is that enough? Tell me now. Was it enough? Is that enough? I don't know if that's working. Oh, wow. That was wow. Only reason why he got that is because I completely missed my shot there. He 100% deserved to dance on me there. Hayden does not take that type of mistake right there. Let's take your anger out on everyone. Well, everyone was playing the way they are right now. Look how aggressive these people are. Chill out! Tom Holland, my god. I didn't know you were that aggressive. You seem like such a nice guy. Stolen Dreams. That was like one of the first movies I watched last year. Fun fact. This year it's gonna be, it's actually gonna be a Marvel movie, probably. It's gonna probably be, Quantumania. Like an actual, like, theater release, not like Disney. I don't count that. I don't even know how many movies I watched in total last year that, like, were 2022 releases. Like, in theaters, there was a lot. Like, before that happens. Take a kill. Bro, what is happening? I mean, it's better in pit because you respawn immediately. But like, god damn. Watch this. Oh. For Luigi? It's like the only guy I've been killed. Oh my god. Closer, yes. I feel like I've been going so slow on this season. It's just because of how I've been flipping the update. Hey, man. Two streams that are Fortnite in the same week. less than 2 days. That's not bad for me. Might be getting back on the ground. You weren't even shooting at me. What the heck, bro? I wasn't even worried about you. Them out. Oh. I didn't know he was trying to team. See, if people team with me. I'm chilling with that. I didn't know he was trying to be nice. If he does it again, I won't kill him. Hey. I'm gonna go over here and see if he, Can you kill me? Oh wait, you gonna be nice? Oh, he's nice. Yeah, I haven't really worn that skin yet. I thought it was cool that it was, free skin, but... it is also a free skin, so like, this is technically a free skin too, but it also, I mean, so you did have to buy one, you had to buy one, you had to use money, real money, to get this, technically. Yeah, technically, you buy money in Fortnite, it's called V-Bucks, but, yeah, you didn't have to use this, because if you only got an ad shot, YouTube was mad, I guess. Kinda went easy on him for some reason. I think I actually just made it out of the wall area. Okay. Yeah, this guy's just been chilling over here. Need to wear that skin too. I might be wearing marble skins today, I don't know. Just all marble skins? That might be a plan, just to make a bunch of, marble outfits. Wow, I don't know what happened there, guys, sorry. I'm gonna be making a bunch of marble presets, I don't know. All my marble skins. Even all my all free Spider-Man I now have. This guy might be the only guy I haven't killed. I don't know. We're gonna change that in a second. Maybe. Okay. We changed it. Combat. Underestimating my power there, didn't you? It's okay, most do. Most do. Oh, wait. I can't tell if he was gonna team there, though. I could not tell. Oh, I thought you were gonna be friendly, but okay. Let's see how this. Yeah. I'll respawn. No, he still got the kill. No way, he still didn't get the kill. I don't think Golden Knife likes me anymore. Got a little scared there. He's still watching. Watching me take out my anger. Might add that to the title. Taking out my anger on pit players. Fortnite pit players. Who's this? Remember this guy? Dad? Well, I remember Adriel. Oh, no, this guy. Wow, really just died to the French fry guy. DMR. Right as that come over, he's gonna switch over to combat. Yep. We're gonna spam that. No way. Yep. Golden Life. He's gonna run his way over. No way he got that kill. question that is being asked. Oh my god! Oh my god, I actually made it up. That was a really weird way to make it up. Watch this, I'm gonna shoot him. Shoot him. All the way over there. I'm gonna shoot him. I'm gonna get him. Yo, that was a shot right there. He's really worried about me right now. Hey, why is it always you two? It's either your DMR spamming or your combat shotgunning spamming. How is he so good? As his aim is insane, dude. I know he's spamming, but still, like, he's so accurate. It's insane. What does this kid play on? Fetus, you have to be like the longest Baconator eater ever. If you're still not done, I'm just saying. I'm not mad or anything, totally. Wait, what? Oh, shoot. Got me up. Oh. Seriously. Serious turn. Dude, that is insane. Watch this. I move over here, he will hit every shot. That is insane. He is just. Not even me. Watch this. He will hit every shot, I guarantee it. He's actually not hitting every shot. I don't believe it. Oh my god. That's probably his weakness. He can't shoot me when I jump. I want to see how long he tries. See my aim? Look at that. I am missing all of those. How did I miss every single one of those? Oh god, he's finally hitting me. You know what? You know what, Chet? Hey, this kid is getting on my nerves. Why did I let him take that? Of course, the two spammers are the ones that team up with each other, bro. Out of all the people that had to team up, and it's these two idiots. Like, bruh. It's these two idiots. Like, bruh. Like, you're dumb. Literally, these two idiots are cheating. Learn to use a gun. Who's all in game chat right now? Right now? Why did my voice sound like that? What the heck? Wait. Hold up. Wait a minute. Yeah, no one really is on right now. Why does he keep... I don't know why he keeps doing that. I'd invite Hyper, but like, I feel like he's not gonna want to join Fortnite. Which sucks. It sucks, it really does. Crap, bro, let's not hit my $500 Xbox Ultimate. It's not really an ultimate. It's like a, I don't know what to call this. Like a stool, I guess. But it's for my feet. Because I have my nice, super nice gaming chair, my super high quality gaming chair. Same people keep messing with me, bro. Can't we still be friends? Nah, I'm just kidding. That's usually when I end up in the game, is when I stop playing. Or now I'm just stalling. I could just play, do challenges and stuff. I don't really have those quests though, like, all I really have is the East quest. Restore health for Shield of Augments. I'm almost done with. Okay, that means I could do that one pretty easily. Milestones, I mean, they're pretty easy right now, so I mean, I could get them done. Look, I'm already 90 milestone quests done. Like, I'm almost on the 8th punch card. That is pretty dang good. I don't know if 10 is the last one or what. I'm gonna go with yes. Bro, my party's private. What? Wait, did I not put my priority private? this is, bro. I don't know why random people keep joining my party. This is all my friends though, but they're not in the right world. This TV guy's on my party. Not in my party, but like, he's on my friends list. I'm pretty sure that's him. He's, yeah, wait. I don't know if he realizes he's in my game or what. Golden life. Golden life. Chill out. Chill out. Sniping at me. I will grieve your game, dude. Doing it. I'll grieve his game if he just keeps doing it. Controller's like on this. Oh shoot. Oh man, I accidentally ripped it. I like pulled back on it. Oh man. Already the side of it started to rip off. Yeah. The controller's getting old. Amazing it still works. Is that how you drift from it? Yeah, the potions peel that off. It's like that for both of them. Respond. I don't even care. He's annoying me. Should I go back, chat? I figure I'm back. God dang, we've been streaming an hour already. Page 13's unlocked. I definitely don't think I can get page 13 yet. So. Wait, page 13, that's the Ageless, right? Yeah. So what tier exactly do I have to be to get Ageless? I don't think it's 100, but it's gotta be close to it, because, I mean, there's not too much more levels to go. What should the goal be today, guys? Like, 85? 89? 139, right? 90, 100, 9, 19, 20. So I got 30 more. Or 50 more, sorry. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. That's 10 levels. So 93? It says 86 is actually when I unlock this, but it's going to be 93. So not quite tier 100. 174 for that. Maybe it, oh, maybe this, I was actually wondering if maybe, like, if I did the math right, it wouldn't be tier 100 exactly, but no, I think you actually have to be tier 100. Exactly. Tier 100, yeah, to get to this. Yeah, you have to. I did not realize that. Man, that's pretty crazy. They did that perfectly. Battle Pass is kind of back to how it used to look like, but you still have to use the battle t stars to claim tiers. So, yeah. I'm like, poor joystick, bro. I really ripped that. I feel like eventually all of this is gonna wear off. I've thought about getting like the Blue Series X controller. Honestly, I might actually upgrade it. I don't know. Might be about time. I'm never gonna get anything like crazy, like the Elite or anything. Why do I need a $180 controller? I mean, that's just like, why would I wanna do that? Like, even a rich person, I don't know why they would wanna do that. That just seems really insane and unnecessary, you know? So. Bro, Fetus has to be trolling. There's no way. He's just on homepage. I know I shouldn't probably be worried about this, but like, you said you were gonna get on, bro. Also, I don't really have much to do. I mean, I could just like, watch Netflix or something, watch a movie. I don't care. I mean, it's Friday. But I don't really want to. All right, we're gonna play some like solo games. I really just want to play by myself right now. Unless Fetus or one of the IRLs, JX Craft or Potato Joe, one of them joins. I mean, I sometimes say their real names. Well, I actually say their real names when I talk to them, but I'm just gonna say their gaming names right now. If you hear me say the real names, well, okay, but yeah, I'll just address them as that. Those are two of them that I usually play with for Epic Elijah. Or T-Bone Steak. Or Typical Gamer, which you've probably seen him, you play with him a lot. And Sneaker, you've seen me play with him. I don't know if you've seen me ever play with VX Motion. I guess he's not VX Motion anymore. He's like, he plays with an Xbox. Lunar, I don't even know how to say his name. I never addressed him as that name because, I've known him as the same name for like 8 years. It's pretty crazy if you think about it. Not long. I've known him for. Sneaker and Wesley, I've known like almost their whole lives. Like, Sneaker, I've known. Yeah, I think I did just say his real name. But, yeah, Sneaker, Lunar I've known since about half his life, since he was like six. I was So he's known me for half of my life now, because I'm 16 right now, so. That's pretty crazy if you think about it, I mean. I don't see him a whole lot. He is part of my life, so. I don't know if he realizes it, thinks about it like that, but. I do. Alright, let's go get it emotional. Let's get into this game. Start playing aggressive. Gotta kill some people. Alright. Chill out, I'm not. To be honest, guys, I actually really do like all these locations. Like, this map is actually pretty cool. Yeah. And maybe it's just because, like, this map actually is all original locations. There's no old locations. Epic's finally letting go of the old locations for now. I mean, they might bring some back. I don't know. It's only season 1. Maybe that's what I like about it. You think I wouldn't like it like that, because I do usually like when they have old locations, but kind of nice just having an original map with all original locations. I mean, there's some little mods. Like stuff from the old map, like a little location, items and stuff. What, are you playing hard to get? What? Oh my god, why is this? I'm gonna join him. So why not? If you just won't join right now, I changed my mind. I'm gonna solo again. Oh yeah, son. Oh. Yeah. So many people landed here. Breakwater Bay. Got 4 kills. Dang. Yeah.
Was it you that we did a back and forth where I carried then you carried? Was it you? Did we get a dub yesterday or no?
Yeah, we did. The wait is over. Bro, I just got on a party, dude. You waited too long. I guess it could, John. Yeah. I was trying to join with him earlier. Oh, really? Huh. Yeah, I wasn't in game channel during that. So apparently this guy was a streamer. I didn't realize it. But not gonna lie, he kinda talks like he was. I was honestly wondering about that yesterday. I didn't even realize that. I might look this guy up. I don't know what his name is though. Streaming on Twitch? there's one. It's like in the middle. Another one. It was good. That's good. No. Wait, I thought you were talking about Fortnite. No. I never said that. Just got quiet. Twitch. Xbox. Yes. Alright. Yeah, the Xbox logo. Thank you. go. It's been good. Friday, so get to chill. I was earlier. Yeah, right here. Oh shoot! Go 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 go! Oh. That's the farthest I went with that. These guys are determined. Oh, I probably shouldn't have shot, then I see them. Oh, what? I shot at him. Just scanning him. Oh, he's got a shot cannon. I shouldn't have died there. tick. Two. Wait. Oh shoot. You didn't grab my card. Oh crap. I just noticed that too. I did not notice that. I would have said something. You only got like 20 seconds before it shrinks again, so. There's only 500 people left. Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah. Right in the middle. Yeah. Probably shouldn't have died there. All that practice. Got a kill. Might be the only solo. Actually, no. might not be a good idea. I just got it.
I don't have that one. I just have Hulin. And the black one, the I like Gwen. She's tiny.
Get my friend John.
Yeah, let's do it, bro. What level is he?
Like 50, I think. Yeah. I don't think he's able to join.
He's not able to.
Oh, okay. What's up, Fetus? Oh, why'd you promote me? He might want to warm up, I don't know. Oh, yeah, right. I forgot that his, like, game chat don't work.
Are you guys in a party right now?
No, not now. I don't know. They've updated this, so I don't know. They did not have it like this before. Got missions. grappler, we'll take that. Yeah, you're playing the fittest. The fittest. He is a fittest. There too. One HP. I'm gonna just see where I'm at. I mean, yeah, he probably just killed that. Controller's falling apart. Who? Is that what you asked? I missed. There we go. We Well, you got like in my box, so. Definitely got better building. He did not used to build like that. Back. This is, oh wait, crap. Got max at it. Damn. Oh my. Look, dude, just chill out. Still third party. Still third party. goodness. Crap, we keep falling. Ugh. Killed him. Oh, I'm lagging. Go. Yo, you're not chilling. Oh my god, how are you in my box? So. Hey, my birthday. Oh wait, I think it's right here. That's shoot. That actually like threw me off. Yet. Had to get that wall back, huh? Get out of here. Oh. Nope. What? Not that. I fixed it. Let's say fetus. Revenge. Hold up. Go. What's up with this? Crap, I gotta reload. You might have a chance. Oh. Did not get lucky there. All I had is my shotgun. I could have used my hunting rifle. I just fell all the way down. Like all the way to space. Oh my god. I'm scared. I this be a after a while, but maybe it's not. Maybe it'll last longer. He is right now. He's up by 3. Oh shit. Wait a second. Oh. Shotgun out. Oh, that was a good shot. It's probably the only reason why I got that. Out on my own. I did a lot of damage to him, so. I gotta catch up. You got that. Poor loser. How would you do that? Right. Stay in your box. Oh, I should have done that. He usually, I don't know, like, he's usually like me, like, when we're in real games. So, I don't know. He's usually, like, the first one to die, I'll be honest. Most of... I don't know if he'll go back or not. What do you think, Fetus? Oh. Yeah, he went back. Oh, I got the kill from you. Where's my phone? Oh. You said get a job? Be doing something.
What the hell is this woman doing? That's what she's doing. She's just going. No, no, no.
Okay. Should I switch to the... I'm gonna switch to the Hulkbuster. Yeah. I got the full bundle for this. Yeah. This is a pretty big skin. Should I do this version or the 7 version? Oh, that looks weird when it's blue and then Iron Man's head's like red and yellow. It's not that big of a skin. It's supposed to be like the Hulkbuster. Oh no. Find out, I guess. Sure. Yeah, for a little bit. us. I did follow you. It goes like a brief second. Do like a danger thing if he's in trouble. I'll take it. Oh, it's sick gold. The FAMAS. I thought it was gray at first. It's not tactical, but machine. Oh, twin mag. See this in combat. At least I thought that was combat. I forgot I was in the game still. Same with the tactical AR. You know, sorry, I didn't notice. Oh, what? That's weird. Oh yeah, this is like a daily thing. This guy gave me a bear hug. I'm all excited now. Hype in the chat. Sorry. forgot this city armor. I don't know if it's gonna do anything. Yeah, I'll try to play that. Marking. Oh crap, I'm gonna shot at. Why are you messaging me now, Fetus? We're in a battle. I just lost all my shield. Oh wait, I'm shooting at the ground first. I did not have enough time to react. Oh, it's because Fetus has a bounty. That's why all these people are here. He's coming. Got Storm Fang, so follow my markers. Yeah, hold. Oh, you didn't get it? Oh, I got a new augment. Rarity check. Gain 7 on eliminations with common and uncommon weapons. Oh yeah. I did it on nothing. Taking damage or not. I think they just died. They might have just died, I don't know. But I know we're all yelling. Wants us to follow his lead. Looks like it. There's someone landed there. Alright, I gotta get a kill. I might try to get him. Just let me. Yeah. That should be the guy. I did not know that. Might appear in a second. I hear him, but I don't see him. It's not that big of a... Save one for me, Fist. Oh shoot. Yep, of course. that's why Fetus went up, because he took a bunch of... They're down here. They're like right by the launch pad. Now he's like waiting. There's one like... Oh wait, is that the... Oh wait, that's... games I was talking about. Yeah. Figured it'd happen. Yeah. Double reboot. It's a plane. Right now. What? Didn't that happen yesterday? One more augment. I'll have all of them. Got four vests, so we're in the next circle. Stay here. Go for it. Well, they were shooting at the house. I gotta get bricks. I have like, that's all I got for wood. I don't want them to burn. There's a lot. There's a lot of exciting guys. I can like split it. can split it with a doobie too. Oh, shoot. Alright. Oh, thanks. We're coming. Yeah, one's on the mountain. They're on two of them. Wait, you're invisible for me too? Yeah. That's so weird. Yeah, we're still in the circle. Storm, I guess. Like crap. Oh, I knocked somebody. Like the first actual kill I've gotten all day. All stream, I guess. Yeah, this whole lake's like the circle. Like the next circle. Start pushing. See what the commands are. Gaining on. Oh. He was messing up with the hammer. Oh, this is the kid that killed me, I bet. Pretty sure it was. I guess speed cars don't have to be stand, but you don't gotta waste it. Oh yeah, probably because the guy with the fireball didn't die. Oh jeez. You're gonna die. Yeah. Oh, I thought I had all my rarity check sheets. So I have like all in common. Shoot. I don't know where they're at. No cannon. That's all you got? I got 86. Oh, I didn't even realize you were right there. Yeah, I got like 400. Just split that one. Oh, he's talking to me. You never told me SOG MLP. This, how was I supposed to know? You can do a comm for that. I don't know if you know that. Say I got that too. Uh, this area. That's not like the edge, it's kind of like the middle. There's a supply drop right there. Alright. Quite a bit of people. This heavy. Okay, I found someone with a rifle. I pinged some people. Maybe. That might be the same guy. Storm ran out. Ah, dang. 208 meters. Shockwave. So we could possibly fare very well. Yeah, there was like a bot. I don't know if they killed them. Or him. Just one person. Too far away. I killed him. I got 200. I guess that's just a stack, but... I'll net him. Yeah, that's the same person. Oh, he's got the stupid shield. He took the kill. Oh, you did? Should I push? I wanna push. I remember Shockwave Hammer being. I don't remember this being only 3 targets. It's hard to see with the ping. Can you remove it? Whoever. Put it there. Thanks. There's someone right on the lake. Crap, I fell. I don't want to go in the lake, because then I'll be like exposed. Yeah. I might just build over it. Same. Alright. Next circle is like right where I pinged, actually. Like the one after this one. Alright. That's gonna be like after the circle. Storm 6, I guess. There's only two other teams. Might be a duo on a solo. So we could possibly win this, because we're the only, like, trio. That might be the duo. Definitely. We got hammers. I don't know if they're... Oh wait, yeah, who's the film? He just needs a kill. He needed a kill. There's a solo, so I might get this one. Okay. Yeah, I was saying, there's a solo. Yeah. It's a good game. Three. Better than zero. Even Fetus got one. I don't like the red eye.
That's why I kept getting all those kills, dude.
Just, I don't know. It's like an upgraded version of the DMR. caliber. Oh shoot, I got bad sense. I'm probably dead. That was kind of stupid though. They're just gonna smash. I've never seen anyone just do this. Bro, they are weird. You gotta be kidding me. Wow. Shouldn't have done that, that was stupid. Just came back when I saw that. I'm probably gonna keep this one. Switched. D stack. Why did they add that shotgun? Which shotgun? Are you talking about the, I don't know which one you're talking. There's a lot of shotguns this season, so I don't know. The heavy? The heavy's not that bad this season. I actually like the heavy this season. Yeah, it's definitely not the best. Yeah. Oh. I see what you did there. Probably not, because it's his friend. What? I think he was asking if he should kick him, but...
Wait, that's my buddy.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Actually, you guys want to do duos?
Duos.
Yeah, I'm going to leave and I'm going to play with him and then, you know,
Oh. Snap. Stream sniping. Stream sniping a stream sniper. I'll probably join his Xbox party then and talk to him. Surprising. Iron Man. Yeah. You just see the helmet, but. I guess it's because it's that skin, so. They can't have two of them. Right. That's what I was saying earlier. Those except that one. It's like the hollow or whatever. The hollow foil. Yeah, it's the whole cluster. Barely fit on this. My face too. Orbital Mark 7. Let's do Viper. though.
Don't have a good day.
Have a great day.
Oh, he spawned in there. Get him? Crap, I'm screwed, yep. Plus 15 HP, so. Like, if he didn't kill him, then. Shoot. I'll do that. Okay. Sure, whenever Fetus readies up, then I'll probably... When Fetus readies up, I'll probably. Oh. Well, he just left, so. I'm gonna invite you to a party, Fetus. Actually, I don't know, guys. We've been streaming for a while. I might actually end it off again. I feel like I've been streaming for a while. Yeah, actually, I don't know if I told you guys, but I did meet that guy, yesterday, actually. The day I didn't stream Fortnite, the day I took a break, yesterday. Because I've actually been uploading, like, streaming every day. Because I even streamed on MLK Day, I remember. I believe. Yeah, January 16th was... 16th, 17th, 18th. Wait a second. Wait a second. I think. Maybe I streamed. No, because I streamed Crash on Monday. Not Guardians. Yeah, I did stream Guardians this week, but it wasn't. It was Tuesday. Fortnite Wednesday. I've done good this week, guys. I've streamed 4 days out of the 5 days of the main week. I'll probably stream this weekend, too. Starting to kind of come back. I've been uploading at least 2 to 3 times a week. I just haven't really been... I haven't been, like, every single day like I used to. I don't know, I might be... ending off after this. To be streaming, I don't know. I don't know if he's gonna join. Okay, don't join then, I see how this. You never guess how old that guy is, by the way. He is probably not as old as, like, yeah, not as old as you think. He's probably, like, older. Or he is older than you probably think. Yeah. That's what I'm trying to say. I still didn't know that. Cause like, I know I sound old, chap, but I'm not. I am still a kid. I'll be honest about that. There's doctors out there. I am kind of lagging right now. 90 thing. 80. It's starting to go back up to 90. Drop. Frame rate. Down to 50. I don't know, I was just like... Yeah, bro, the stupid AUG can't make me, like, aim in after, right after I used it. There we go. Wow, bro, you took my kill. What a little loser. Hold on. I got no meds. Finish her off. Dang it, bro. Why do I have to reload everything? Dang it. Bro, I'm like lagging. Oh, that's a good angle. You might kill me. I'm like, I can tell. Oh my god, I really should have died there. Dang. The way my game's performing right now, I should not have won that, but just a little bit of pain going up. No, it's not even that high. Still, like, affects me so much. I feel like I should dance on these guys, they were pretty good. Oh yeah, those weren't the people, were they? I don't think they were. Oh, surely they're not watching my stream. One of them is streaming, but oh no. Hold up, doobie guy. I might still play after this for this, but hyped up for tomorrow. Tomorrow's the start of the divisional playoffs. Finally get to see the Chiefs play. For the first ones, actually. Chiefs and Jaguars. That's gonna be an interesting game. Surely the Chiefs could, like, destroy the Jaguars. I'm really hoping. Man. I'm really surprised the Jaguars came back last Saturday. That one game against the Chargers, but it was also the Chargers. I mean, the Chargers aren't really that great of a team, either. I don't even know if the Chargers have ever even, like, made a Super Bowl. They might have. I don't know. If they have, it's only been, like, one time. There's a lot of those teams, I feel like, just made the playoffs this year that kind of surprising. Check or Sorenstorm. I don't get the pets. Okay. Why are you gay? Come down both together. First. lagging or if I'm lagging. Already almost top 10, god dang. Quick game. Chill out. Play solo builds though. But like, duos and trios, all that stuff's fun. What that last point is, all these things are pretty good, guys, but I don't know what the last one is. I'm almost. I need one more level and I'll get the Doomslayer quest for the mid-season drop. I'm already grinding on these, I guess. I'm not even trying to, because all you do is just earn levels. I really already gained like 30 levels. That's crazy. Because I just hardly played for like forever. See Fetus' hack where he somehow can just send this thing really far. Let's see it. I bet you'll find a way. Top 5. No, actually top 6, I guess. There's a dude by the bridge. He's walking on the bridge. Yeah, that's the guy I was talking about. Oh, he's rebooting. Big push. Wow, I see all this. You know what? I don't even care. I'm taking that. What you gonna do, huh? You actually want it? Yeah, you don't care, do you? I know you don't care. That's why I took it. Joke's on you, buddy. Ah. Smart chat. Oh, that was actually really clean. See, that went like right through that window. It's shit. Sword sprints and a shockwave hammer, that is quite the pair. Get shield from this, I can't remember. Yes, you can. Barely. Oh my god! Wow, good to lose. Figure out how to use the hammer. Oh, it's the couple. Shoot. You're getting aggressive. I think it's safe to say we didn't get in our game. And if we did, they might have died already. Actually, he might have got off. No, it says he's in a launcher. I guess he's streaming, so I could watch his stream. I don't remember what it is, though. He's got like 60 followers. Here, I can go shout him out for you guys, if you guys want to go watch him. He's got like 60 followers, so about 40 more than me, because I got like, what, 22? He's doobie-doobs 984, 63 followers. I haven't had a Fortnite achievement since... Oh wait, no. I set a 33-day gap. I haven't had one since January 11th. Wait, what? What does his stream title say? It's something donating to charity. Charity stream, every dollar I get, I will go to Children's Mercy Hospital. Oh. I thought he had like a sibling or something. I was like sick. I was like, oh dang, that sucks. Or like a family member. Still, I mean, that's pretty cool too. Alright. I'm gonna probably stay on Fortnite, but I think I'm gonna end off the stream. So you guys on the Twitch side probably won't be seeing me for the rest of the night. But it was the Friday night stream, so yeah, it was fun. I haven't done one of these in a while. Feels like it's first Friday night Fortnite stream of the year, I believe. Hey, better late than never. I mean, we're like, what, 3 weeks into January already? This month is kind of slow. I feel like January always goes slow no matter what, even though it feels like it's been... forever, but because it already feels like forever since New Year's has happened. So, oh yeah, should I get the? I don't know. I mean, this will probably be in the shop. The Spider-Man Zero is only 300 V-Bucks now because they didn't give me this in the comic for some reason. I don't know why. Gave me everything in the Hulkbuster. So why not Spider-Man? I don't know. Well, I'm gonna head off, guys. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you all in the next one.